Today in this video we are going to see how to create a white background in Adobe Premiere Pro. So first of all, create a new sequence. Right click on the project panel and in the new item select sequence. Choose the settings of your choice. I am choosing a full HD 25 frames per second sequence. Now in the project panel down below, click on the new item icon and select color matte. Click on OK for the new color matte. Now select the white color and click OK. Name the color matte. I am naming it as white. From the project panel, drag the white color matte into the timeline and extend it as many seconds as you want. It's that simple to create a white background in Adobe Premiere Pro. So now if you want to create a custom color, same way click on the new item and choose color matte and choose a color of your choice. Drag and drop the color matte into the timeline and extend it as many seconds as you want. That's it, hope you learned something. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share, and thanks for being here and supporting. Thanks for watching. This is Raudran signing off.